first pitch of the ball game, Carly Rae Jepsen. This is all I'm going to tell you is you're going to have to go back. She gives it a great effort here, but you're going to have to go back to 2009. The official belt holder for the worst ever first pitch of a ball game was Baba Booey. But that one right there is going to give it a run. Well,